Good afternoon, everyone. Dr. Rose here for our live stream of the live gong meditation sound therapy session. So we're gonna give it another few seconds to allow some of the audience to start to build. Hi, Francine, good afternoon. Good afternoon, hope you all are in a good relaxed place right now. Yeah. Hi, Tiffany, hello, everyone. Okay, so we're going to get started in about 30 seconds. So I hope you all are in a nice, comfortable space or relaxed. If you have headphones, I would recommend put your headphones in. If you have speakers near you, connect your phone to a speaker, but that's not necessary. We like to always begin with some deep breathing exercises. So get yourself comfortable, and I want you guys to take a deep inhalation in, slowly exhale out. Once more, deep breath in, slowly exhale out. And last time, deepest breath of the day, take a deep breath in and slowly exhale out, pushing out all the stale air out of your lungs. I'm gonna mute this sound here. And I just wanna encourage you guys that every sound you hear from this point on will just further go to just enhance your relaxed state. So we're gonna begin.
Thank you. Thank you.
So this concludes this afternoon's sound meditation gong therapy session here at Bloom Transformation Center. Hopefully, if you had a chance to take a few minutes and just enjoy this session, give yourself a moment or two of just giving yourself self-gratitude, taking time out to honor yourself today with this form of self-care. And we want to encourage everyone to just stay positive in this very difficult time for us all. And I hope and welcome you all here to the center when we are able to come out and once again join and fellowship with each other. I welcome all feedback, thoughts. Hopefully you enjoyed this. I am putting a link on this status here of a platform, my Patreon platform, where you'll be able to go and access gong meditation, sound therapy sessions like this, and so much more at any time. And there'll be more information about that platform. It's In Full Bloom with Dr. Rose Patreon account, and you can go there. But I will be returning from time to time during this. We don't know how long we're going to be in this state of social isolation and not able to have the large groups here, but I welcome you all to just continue to follow the professional page, Bloom Transformation Center, on Facebook and Instagram. Send your messages, send your feedback. Let's just all just put some positive vibes out there in the world. Nicole says she feels so much better. I'm happy to hear that. You're welcome, Don. You're welcome, Millicent. Yeah, and I'll be coming back. No, I'm gonna, you'll see me a lot more on social media now than probably ever before, because that's our only way of connecting at this time. So I wanna thank you all for joining me this afternoon. Please share this video. And again, visit my Patreon account. You'll see all the information in different tiers where if you want to be able to just engage in this type of relaxation and form of relaxation at your leisure at any time, it'll be accessible to you. Thank you, Nasha. Awesome. I'm loving these feedbacks. Thanks, Rochelle. Rochelle, so you already joined Patreon. And there's a, for time being, there's a limited amount of subscriptions, and you can subscribe for as low as $10 a month, and that will give you all access to all the gong meditation sound therapy sessions. So please make sure you get in before those subscriptions are taken up. And if you have any questions, leave them on the broadcast here and I'll answer them. Thanks, Sharon. Awesome. We're going to get in there. One of my Goldman Sachs folks there. We're all feeling it, right? But we're going to get through. Hey, Wendy Lou. Thanks, guys. Have a great Friday. Enjoy this weather for the time being if you're in the Detroit area. And everyone, just stay safe. Keep your immune system up. This form of meditation, any form of meditation, is excellent at helping to boost and keep your immune system very strong. So I encourage you guys to just take time out for yourself. You know, with this social isolation, if nothing else, is forcing us all to be still. And that's something that we have not really indulged in this current climate that we live in, fast-paced climate. So just, you know, let's make the most of this unfortunate situation, and we'll join each other again, hopefully sooner than later. Take care, everyone.